This poem is entitled The Eagle Feather Fan. The eagle is my power, and my fan is an eagle. It is strong and beautiful in my hand, and it is real. My fingers hold upon it as if the beaded handle were the twist of bristlecone. The bones of my hand are fine and hollow. The fan bears them. My hand veers in the thin air of the summits. All morning it scuds on the cold currents. All afternoon it circles to the singing, to the drum.